I'm just so proud of our guys because it wasn't a good night for us offensively. But we hung in there, and I told them we'd make some shots, and we made just enough to win. Joey hit the big three to give us the lead. I couldn't be more proud of our guys. This is the proudest moment since I got to VCU.